Keep watching Charis TV.
Tele chang taba ya bolelwa ka modimo wa
Abraham. Gore
Abraham re o feditse Sodom le Gomora.
But we must tell Abraham.
Mara re tshwantse re botse mothanka wa rena Abraham.
If we don't tell Abraham.
A re ka se botse Abraham na.
It will be wrong because Abraham is going to be very big.
E ka se beta ba ye botse ka gore Abraham o tlo ba motho mogolo.
It means by then Abraham was small.
Gore ka nako yeo Abraham na le motho monnyane.
But he believed God, he had faith.
Mara na ntumela go modimo na na le tumelo.
Whatever you are going through now doesn't matter.
You might
be small, but you are doing things with God. There will be a time where you become mature. And you produce things only God approves. I don't know if you're hearing me. You produce things only God approves. There is a certain time for you.
You are
challenged. But today, that faith will produce results. I say the faith you have will produce results. Don't be discouraged because nothing is happening. Whoever have to move forward must be pressed down. Must be casted out. Must be rejected. Must lose all. But in the process, when he endures, he reaches his destiny. I see you reaching your destiny. You have faith. Don't throw it away because of your problems. Don't throw it away because of rejection.
You have
faith. Don't destroy it because of circumstances. You can see beyond. Do it like
Caleb.
Who said, I understand the report
that
God has promised that we will see that
Let us go
at once. He has promised. We believe. We believe because he has spoken. We will see the land. Let's go at once. Don't be discouraged. Have faith in God. Have faith. There is something that God wants to do today. Because of your faith. When other people are discouraged, rise up and say, I still believe. What God has spoken, I still believe. What God has said in my life, He said, I will be on top. Where, yeah, is a process to the destiny that God has taken me. So I cannot die here with your enemies are looking at you, despise this shame. Do it like Jesus. See beyond the challenge you are going through. Tell somebody, say, I'm seeing beyond my problems. I see beyond my challenges. I'm seeing beyond my sickness. I'm seeing beyond my limitations. I can see where God is taking me. I can see where God is taking me. I can delay for a while, but the Lord has spoken. His promises are yes and amen. I'm about to enter where God has spoken. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ because His power to my destiny. If you believe, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In fact,
Butse.
I feel this is you're on a ship of Jonah.
La Jonah.
You are asking yourself, oh God, can I reach there? No. Those people are my enemies. Oh, it's better I faint. Let me run away from his presence. Can I tell you this? God said, hey, when you go under the sea, you're on my eyes. He knows what you're going through. He knows what you're going through. Do you have faith? Do you have faith? A faith like of Abraham. When he looked around, people were laughing. But shame. There are only two. Shame. They are serving God. But this God is not answering. Oh shame. But God said, Abraham, don't listen to them. Get up from your house. Look down. What are you seeing? Abraham, look up. It means it was in the night. And he was alone. Because you need to reach a point where you are alone. Where you cannot be distracted. You were with people. You share their visions with them. They won't understand you. Because God, sometimes he takes you alone and take you out and say, what are you seeing? You say, sent. I'm sisters. And God say, Abraham, if you can count stars, if you can count this sand, your children will be like this. I'm here to prophesy you. I'm taking you out where there's no opposers, where there's no friends, where there's no enemies, where there's no unbelievers. I say, what are you seeing? What are you seeing? I'm here to tell you what you are seeing. What you are seeing, don't doubt it. The Lord is about to take you there. He's about to lift you. Shout hallelujah. If you believe, shout hallelujah. I'm seeing cars where there is no garage. I'm seeing houses where there is no house. I'm seeing victory where there is a loser. I see God lifting you. I see God lifting you. Say somebody as I am. Love the faith. Don't be distracted. What are you seeing? What are you seeing? What are you seeing? Say, answer me.
Ere am petule. Obana ang am petule.
You know when I'm reading this, I feel like you're not hearing me. Because of the problems you encountered. This is the same God who created heaven and earth. Without this earth, you don't have a place to stay. It's the same that has destroyed the enemies of Daniel. It's the same that has destroyed the enemies of Israel. It is the same God who took Moses, who was failing to talk to his assignment. It's the same God that will lift you today for your assignment. Fear nothing. It is your time. Assignment.
Doesn't
have faith. Don't doubt. Whatever you say, you will receive. If you believe, shout hallelujah. Sit down.